I have a head for business and a bod for sin.